Hey, Miguel, you can do this. Flexible, speed, strength, balance. It's all in the mind. Okay. The world's given me a second chance to fix everything. All right. I think I'm ready now. Let's get back into business.
This is it, folks. The moment we've all been waiting for. Returning to defend his title from Cobra Kai Karate, Miguel Diaz. Get ready. It's karate time.
Face each other, bow. Face me, bow. Ready, fight!
Excuse me, Mr. Terry. We have those papers you wanted earlier this morning. Where should I put it?
That'd be really thank you, sir. My best. Yes.
Thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
So, is everything going good today, sir?
No good news yet, Harry. Just know the same old boring human life.
The way you said that, it was very dramatic. But, what do you think of... I don't know, you must be getting some revenge or something, doing karate in the office, sir, Mr. Terry.
I love revenge, Harry. Leave me. I got some training to do.
Yes, Mr. Silva.
That Daniel boy is gonna die. Here comes Terry Silver and Kreese.
Nothing's gonna ever bring you down. You're the best around. Nothing. Welcome to Cobra Kai.
Man, this day just keep getting better and better.
What are you doing here, Daniel boy?
Listen, I didn't come here to fight. Where's Johnny? I haven't seen him in a couple of days. Do you may know where he is?
Kreese?
Oh, he's not here right now. But don't worry, he'll be back. The dojo has been going through some transformation since you last come here, Daniel boy.
Shame what happened to the school 2 weeks ago. Wish I could have seen it. I feel bad. I guess I can't wait to see the look on the little bastard's face.
That little bastard kicked your ass more than once.
You lucky he taught me true karate. That's why I'm not gonna fight you.
Oh, but you will. It's inevitable. Me and John gonna finish it. Once and for all. You ain't gonna do anything. Not when I'm around. You know where to find me.
No. Leave me alone. Hey, kid, get back here.
At Burger King, a dollar is all.
You're under arrest for trying to get out of here.
Need someone to put Robby in the cell, please.
Don't try and get out. Next time, it's gonna cost you another week.
Dude, come here. Yeah, this guy ugly as hell. Look at his shirt. Like I haven't taken a shower for a week, bro. Ugly as hell. You got that? Pip? Bro. Actually, you know what, cuz? I'm not even gonna hurt you like that. I'm just gonna take that drink. You see that right there? I'm gonna take that and pour it all over your fucking face, man. Don't ever play with me. If I catch you and Rhea, it's gonna be some hella danger. You know that, right, Robby? I should have called you Bobby looking ass. Look at him. Kid got nerve. He ain't gonna say anything because he's a pussy. Come on, man. Let's get out of here, man. See you later, blueberry cupcake. Oh, the name's Kyler. Catch you in school sometime. Robby.
I'm warning you.
Hey!
Hey, it's been a long time. Hey, bro. Long time no see. How you been, bruh? Pretty good, man. You?
Pretty good, man. You know Daniel boy's back in town. So what should we do about it?
Oh, don't worry about that. Don't worry. I came prepared. I know it's been a while, I'm a little old and rusty, but it doesn't matter. Now, I heard that Daniel boy is still alive. I'm not shocked. I knew he was alive after the tournament. Didn't even know you and Kreese were alive. Wait, is Kreese here too? Man, I love this goddamn dojo, man.
Listen, I'm telling you, Silver, you and me is gonna be a wrap. We're gonna kill that Daniel boy once and for all.
And this time, we're not doing it with a tournament. We're doing it in this dojo, or it doesn't matter. We can do it on the streets. It doesn't really matter. All that matters is that we kill this Daniel boy once and for all. You with me, Terry? I'm with you until the end, brother.
All right, good. Can I see the old man? He's back there, right?
Yeah, it's out back. Go check.
All right.
Bet.
He's back.
Hey, man. What's up? It's been a while, Kreese. I know I kind of lost, but I promise you, man, I won't fail you again, Master. I promise.
Freaking way. Mike Barnes, karate school bad boy.
This is perfect. I didn't know you were still alive, but things have been going great with me and Terry. Things have been going crazy. Terry just went to Daniel's house the other week ago, I believe, and tried to kidnap his daughter, but it didn't work. So glad you could be here too, Mike Barnes. Man, this is awesome. I didn't know you were still alive. But anyways, where you been all these years? I know you've been doing more karate.
Yeah, I guess you can say that. Been around Europe, a little bit of Asia and China, but still alive. And I'm ready to get revenge. I've been practicing for 30 years, and I'm ready to take off this Daniel boy and his daughter, I heard, or something.
It is a pleasure to meet you, Mike Barnes, and I know you've been waiting for this moment since you were born, or since the second tournament back in 1989. But he did face Terry the week ago. He tried to steal his daughter, but he ended up kicking Terry's ass, and he's gonna regret every last bit of it, Mike.
Man, with you and Terry and me, we can be unstoppable. But I don't know, you think we can do it? You think we may have a chance of beating Daniel boy in the Miyagi though? Because he did beat Terry last week, so. You think we stand a chance?
Don't worry, it's gonna be a wrap. I'm gonna kill this guy, Kreese. It's over for him. It's over for him.
Don't worry about it. Anything I can do for my two masters, I got you, bro. You don't have to worry, because I'm gonna take this Daniel and his daughter, LaRusso girl, to death. Like, this is how much he give me pain. I don't like him at all. But I get what you guys are thinking, all right? Don't worry. I'm gonna kill this Daniel. We're gonna do it together, guys, right? I don't know about you, kreese, but I'm loving his excitement. Love it, bad boy. All right. Okay. So what should we begin both? What should we begin now, master? Yeah, it's okay if that's okay with kreese. So what do you say? Get the old game back to some old style karate? We'll see. Karate's bad boy is back in town. Man, Sam, what are we gonna do? Them bullies keep messing with us. I can't believe the teacher will put them in the group together. Man, this team kind of sucks, guys. Seriously. Oh, come on. Just have a little school spirit. Yeah, dinosaurs. Whirr. Yeah. Hell yeah, we got this shit in the bag, Hawk. This game's gonna be a wrap. Like, seriously, man. Oh, come on, just give me $22 for the new record. Obviously. Ready? We got this game in the bag, man.
Let's do it.
I'm all in.
I wish we could do something about them bullies, Aunt Sam.
We can.
What? Even if we get closer, the teacher's just gonna tell on us, you know? Sam?
I don't see her anywhere. Do you? They think we're doormats. Let's prove them wrong.
Don't worry, you guys go. I'll handle Kyler.
Hey, Kyler, I hear you're probably making fun of our friends. Why are you making fun of our friends, huh?
You know, we used to all like you when you were younger, but now we don't like you.
Man, I think you used to have the hottest girl in school, and you ruined it by becoming a loser.
That would teach you a lesson not to play with the Miyagi, though.
Oh, you showed him, Dimitri. Not bad.
Yeah, well, someone had to put him in this place one way or another.
Oh, you think that shit is funny, Dimitri? Wait till I beat your ass in volleyball. It's gonna be a wrap, bruh. I'm ready. Okay, you guys know the rules. No pushing, no kicking, and absolutely no cheating. You may begin.
Hell yeah! Let's go! Let's go!
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing? Pitch to the game. Let's just try to take it easy on the physical contact, alright? What's the problem? You can't take Cobra Kai style soccer? What do you think you're doing? Pitch to the game. We'll see about that, Mrs. LaRusso. Let's do it. What do you want?
You know, we used to like you better when you weren't an asshole like everybody else. But I guess it's too late for you then.
You alright, man?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Ah.
Hell yeah, let's go.
You know what? That's it. Everyone to the principal's office immediately.
Come on. Master did say his house was over here somewhere. We don't have enough time. Come on, let's go, idiots.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Johnny? Just got some good news. They're gonna be bringing out Robby in about... probably tomorrow morning. Wanna go up there and pick him up? I think it's a good idea. Daniel? What?
We got some trouble outside.
Check who it is. What is it then?
I don't see anything. Daniel boy?
I really wish you'll stop calling me that.
No, I don't really see anyone. Come out.
No, I got a meeting to be. Maybe this is just nothing. I'll just call the police later then.
Speak for yourself, I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid, okay. You know what, forget it, you're on your own.
Hey, you ain't running now. Where you going? We're just getting to know each other.
All right, guys, let's, I don't know how you got in my house, but let's just talk about this, okay? You can keep that plant. It's really old, but we just want to live in peace. It will be out of your way. All right, so just get off my porch. Just get off my porch, and we'll have a good day. All right.
Leaving already? Can't leave now. You say you're gonna call the cops, just like you said. I remember.
No, I didn't mean it like that. Just please. You don't want to be here. Just please. All right, let's just start over. My name is Daniel. What's your name? Or not. Ah!
Where if you ever go near Daniel's house again, I'm gonna kill you.
Johnny, enough. We have to go now. Kumiko, I think she's worried about us. Come on, let's go. We don't have time for this. Just leave him. I'll call the police, all right?
You're right.
Master, what do we do now? We have to report back, right?
Yes. We have to go tell Master Chosen, Master Kreese. Let's get out of here.
All right. You guys, come out.
Rick and Morty, Kyler and Hawk, the four of you are free to go.
What? Dude, you gotta be... What?
What? Dude. You gotta be kidding me. What about us? Not gonna expel you from this.
but if you do it again, you will be expelled. I'm warning you. But right now, we're going to serve 1 week in detention.
Detention? Great, there's another one on my report card. Come on, this is bullshit.
Mrs. LaRusso, that is not how we express ourselves here. I think you need 2 weeks of detention.
School sucks. I don't know her that well. Yeah, okay.
Hey, Daniel. What are you packing for?
Oh, I'm just... taking a quick trip. That's all.
You? Oh, I just wanted to see if you need any help with watching your kids, I guess, because you were leaving, right?
Help? Well, I was going to ask Louie, my cousin, aka cousin, who's going to watch Samantha and Anthony tonight. But if you want to, I guess I'll agree. Then I'll pay you extra if you want. Just saying. So what's this place you're going to? Like a secret lair? That is beyond your concern. See ya. There's fresh lasagna in the refrigerator for dinner. See you later, Johnny.
This seems like the place.
Place you're just sharing good memories. Too bad you're not here, Mr. Miyagi. I would really need your help. But I guess just me on my own. I had to figure out my own problems.
Well, better late than never. Okay, Mr. Miyagi. Let's see what we have left.
This is mind-blowing, being back here again.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
Oh, thanks for the jacket you gave me earlier. I just wore it to school today. Just thought it'd be cool. That's all. Yeah, I ran through here. I didn't see my dad. He said he had some things to take care of. And yeah, that's all he said.
Okay, so when is he coming back?
He's not gonna be here until 10 p.m. tonight. That's what he told me.
Okay. So anyways, he wanted me to watch you, but at 5, I'm going to be leaving for like 5 hours just to check in with Miguel and see what he's doing, what he's up against, and I have some stuff to take care of, so.
How long are you going to be? Because usually my dad doesn't leave me home alone this, like, for a very long time. He doesn't really do that. Why?
It'll just be quick. That's all it is. Maybe even less hours, but you just... Little Miss LaRusso, you just try not to have so much fun, all right?
What?
I'm just gonna go and I'll see you later on when he comes. You can handle yourself, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you got this thing.
Kind of believe you. Oh, your mother's pretty hot.
Sorry, that was weird. Anyways, bye. Mom, never speak to Dad about this. Okay. Let's do this over, Miyagi. Mr. Miyagi, sorry. Do I have like a key somewhere? Oh, okay, here it is. Is that? Is he still alive? Hey, the old photos are back. What? That's awesome. Well, there's no time like the present. Yeah, I know, right? Hey, Daniel, long time. Name's Sato. And here I thought you weren't gonna come back to visit me. Master, do you know what this means? Daniel's boy is here. It's training time. Let's get started.
Hey, Sam. What's up?
Hey, guys. Glad you could make it.
So, why did you call us? Oh, is it because we wanted to get, you wanted to team up and take down Cobra Kai without your dad?
Because Cobra Kai never stopped training, and we have to be prepared. And plus, I invited them over here for a duel.
Wait, what? Are you crazy, Sam? We're gonna get in trouble for that.
Because they deserve what they did to us. They gave us detention, and the teacher chose them for not even choosing us, not believing us.
True.
So I just think this is the better option.
Well, I guess inviting them over for a duel would give them payback, but it'll be exposing your location, but I guess it's all right. But they deserve what they did to us in school. You're right, Sam. We should probably get revenge on them.
Yeah, I agree with Dimitri, but what about your dad? Isn't he gonna know?
He's not gonna know. He's out of town right now. Take it easy on him, Chosen. He's still brand new. Listen, you sure you just don't want me to just... I just wanted to train by myself. You sure you want to do this?
Let's see how much you really know, Karate Boy. Listen, dude, what the hell, dude? Your sensei did not teach you well. Should I was a Miyagi-Do karate defense? Then seems like self-defense to me. Defense takes on many forms.
When Miyagi SSS fought Japanese invaders, the only way to survive was to kill it. So that's why Miyagi came out with special techniques designed to kill their enemies.
Okay, let's take it to the group. That was truly awesome.
Mr. Miyagi never told me about anything. Maybe it's because he thought you're not ready. Maybe Mr. Miyagi was teaching us to do good things. I mean, it's been 100 years. There's no reason anymore to kill. Sometimes you have no choice but to kill. What did you do?
Live or die, man.
I have waited a long time for this.
I hear you're having fun at my expense.
What did you just see in your face?
What technique was that? My limbs are totally numb. Secret to Miyagi pressure points. Pressure points? If an enemy insists on more, then you take away their ability to wage, yeah? Can you teach me? This isn't over yet. I'm not teaching you anything. There's still business to occur. Remember that. Today was crazy. What a day. I need to learn that technique he knows. I must. I want to know. Don't worry, I'll figure it out one day. Sensei, I can't do this anymore. To Daniel. I tried to kill him, it didn't work. I failed you, but I think what you're doing is wrong. I'm just saying that I'm not with you. I'm gonna apologize to Daniel's son tomorrow. He has earned my honor. And I must earn his. It's time to make some wrong things right. Alright? Settle?
Can't believe I show mercy to Daniel boy.
Chosen, I'm gonna do something crazy tonight. You won't even see it coming. I'm gonna kill him to pieces, just like Miyagi did to me. It's our only choice, Chosen. Don't follow me. Stay here.
No, please, Father.
I'm gonna end this tonight. He deserves pain.
Don't
get your hands off me. This ends tonight, Chosen. I'm sorry.
Oh no.
I'm coming for you.
Live or die, man.
Die. You're making a really, really bad decision.
What? No honk for me, Daniel boy?
No. There are things worse than death.
Uncle! What?
Daniel, chill, alright?
You set me up, did you?
No, I tried to tell him. I really tried to tell him, don't do this. He wouldn't listen to me. Please forgive me, Daniel.
I'm out of here.
Don't ever come near me or my family. Sickos.
Uncle, why would you do this?
It doesn't matter, Chosen. I am finally gonna die in peace.
What do you want?
Beat.
Nothing?
None, man. Just get out of my way.
Oh, just so you know, Robbie,
Kyler's coming for you. Be prepared, boy. I'm out. And what do you want from me? My friend warned you about you.
My friend warned me about you,
Robby. Time to pay up, or you get knockout. Listen, dude. I just got paid today to try to get out of here. Please don't start. Right, Kyler? I don't care about your apology, bro. Better pay up tomorrow, or you die. Simple as that, bro. Don't fail me. All right, Sam. What do you want? Payback. You know, if you want to fight now, what's up with it? I'm right here if you need me. Where the hell are you?
Let go of my arm.
I got him on the floor. What you gonna do now? Show yourself, LaRusso.
This is not you.
You think this shit is funny, man?
What do I have to lose?
This isn't over, LaRusso. Hey, Miguel. Oh, hey, Sensei. What's up? I just want to talk to you. Okay. What's up? You've been around a lot. Why? I've just been working on school stuff. Sorry, I haven't get a chance to talk to anyone about the school fight or anything like that, but I've just been doing a lot of school work and helping around the house with my mom. My grandma just passed away a couple weeks ago, and so... Oh, I'm sorry about that. Yeah, things are going just fine. No, it's fine, it's okay. It's just that it's been a little rough for my mom lately. So I decided why not help her out. Yeah, that's nice. I see you got rid of that mustache of yours. Yeah, I know. I didn't want everybody to think I look like an old man, but it'll come around again. Oh, that's neat. Yeah. So things are going great with you? Yeah, I've been in a lot of fights, just trying to get better. Yeah, I get it. Sensei, maybe just take things one step at a time. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Look like I'm not the only one badass around here. What happened? Sam, another fight? What were you thinking? Kumiko? Yeah, I'm here. What's wrong?
One of the Cobra Kai students broke my friend's nose. I just wanted to show him that we could be bullies. I couldn't do anything to help. I couldn't stop them.
Don't worry. I'll handle this. Hello? Is anybody here? We're closed, darling. But you have a young student that you want to pawn signature papers for karate lessons. I'm more happy to help you. Oh, so did one of those lessons have to personally insult someone and really break their nose in somebody's house? Because that's what your students did tonight. Really? Must have had it coming. You are a very, very bad American. You should be ashamed of yourself. You think my friend daughter deserved that type of crap? So you're the girl from Okinawa that Daniel's been saying a lot? That must make you miss it, LaRusso! Okay. What's wrong? Little Daniel's not man enough to fight his own battles anymore for his kids. Huh? Listen, Rambo, kids are getting hurt, alright? So call up your band of karate thugs and we're going to the police. Got it? You're a feisty one. I like that. I don't give a shit what you like, okay? You're a freaking sociopath. And I'm shutting you down if the last thing I do. Got that? They're all fools. Sam?
Dad? What are you doing here?
I mean, I just got here from my trip. No, wait, why are you here? Why are you not at school?
I have spring break right now.
I forgot. So, how you been?
Why, I guess you can say it's been going good for now.
What's wrong?
You wouldn't like it, Dad. It's really hard to explain.
No, please, tell me. I want to see what's wrong.
No, I'm here. Tell me, what's wrong? Nothing. Did that have something to do with school? No. Have I ever told you about this girl named Tori? Like two times. This is like your second time telling me. Did that have something to do with her? Yeah, ever since the beginning when I fought her last year in your house. Oh, I'm sorry that happened, Sam. What happened? You ran into her again today? Was she in my house? No, Dad. You know how I feel when people are in my house without you telling me, or Johnny, or whatever. Wait, where's Johnny? I thought he was supposed to be here watching you. No, he said he had other business to take care of something, and he said he thought it'll be okay with you. No, he didn't. I thought we were the good guys. We are. At least we try to be. That's what's most important. So when's Robby coming home? It won't be until another... Well, he's supposed to come out today, so maybe today, I don't know. Why? Nothing, just asking. Maybe one day we can all come together, like confront everyone and tell them that Cobra Kai is the enemy now. Can we? You know what, Sam, that's not a bad idea. Maybe we should confront everyone. Maybe even visit Tori and tell her and apologize for whatever she did, and maybe we can figure out how to come together to stop Cobra Kai from ever doing this again. Yeah, that'll be fine. Yeah, exactly. So, Dad, how was the trip? Trip went really well. Just met some friends and it got a little bit out of hand. Hope it never happens again. Yeah, Dad. Like what? I feel like I did something really bad. Really. I'm never gonna forgive myself for it. Don't worry, Dad. At least you try to make everyone safe. Mr. Miyagi will be very proud of you. Yeah, you're right.
Set.
Hey, Sensei. Hawk, what are you doing here? I really need to talk to you. It's about Cobra Kai. Okay. And? Listen, I'm fully done with Cobra Kai. I'm not with them anymore. Because I did just quit like a year ago, then I joined back because I needed them, but I forgot I wanted to be out with my real friends, which is you guys, so. And I'm really sorry about what happened to the incident in LaRusso's house with Tori in the fight. I really did. I just wish Tori would understand what struggles Samantha's going through. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Daniel's daughter did tell me there was a fight going on. I can't believe kreese would do that. I don't know why. So I'm just saying I'm sorry. Yeah, I don't know. That old man is crazy. But now I'm gonna join Miyagi-Do. I figure, why not join? Whatever. At least I get to be with my real friends and my real sensei. So can I come in? Okay, since you're fully off Cobra Kai, you're not working with him, then I guess you can come in. Me and Daniel were talking about regrouping everyone. So yeah, come in. All right.
You can go. Come on. Let's go. You can go too. Come on.
Robby Keane, you can now be released by the front door. Thank you. Goodbye. Who are you, sir?
Hey, Robby. It's me, Miguel, from the school fight. We haven't talked since then.
It is you. What do you want, man?
What happened to your arm?
Don't worry about what my arm. What do you want? Me and Johnny need your help. We need your help.
Last time we fought, I almost ended up killing you, and you almost ended up giving me life sentence in prison. And I just got out, so sorry, Diaz, I don't need your help.
Wait, please, can you please help us? We really need you, Robby. Wait.
Fine. What's the deal?
Fine. There may be a way for me and Johnny and Daniel to team up to take, you know, just take Kreese and finally end him, you know?
People like you never change.
Well, I was just gonna ask for your help, but if you don't wanna help us, that's fine. We'll just take off Kreese ourselves, but this is probably our only chance to finally end this rivalry and be friends. It's up to you if you wanna join. So.
I can't believe he did this to me. Kyler. Well, what's wrong with you, Sensei?
The Sensei has Kreese send one of his goons to come attack me and Daniel on the side of his porch. I do really like Daniel. He respects me and I respect him, so I'm gonna respect his wishes not to kill anyone around here. It makes me so angry, Hawk. I just wish we could do something about it. Well, he's not here, actually. I don't think so. I have an idea.
Oh, okay. What?
But you promise not to tell Daniel about this, all right? We are going to be going over there to get revenge for what he did this morning. Please, Hawk, don't tell Daniel or Samantha, anyone. Just me and you, all right?
I got it. I can handle it, Sensei. They don't call me Hawk for no reason.
All right. Then we got some ass to kick. Follow me.
Yeah. Lead the way.
God damn it, woman.
Smack me hard.
See my reflection.
I can kind of see it, but I can't.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Looks like we have visitors. Kyler, get ready.
Oh, would you look at that? Yeah, the security camera.
Where are you?
Looking for me, Johnny? There you are. I told you this. Listen, I know it's your job and try to stop me, but you won't. So I'm offering you to make a deal, Kreese, or maybe not. So, fine. If you want me to surrender so badly, if you want Cobra Kai, you're gonna have to kill me. Or else, you may not make it out of here alive. And if you want it to be just yours, like, it's yours, you're gonna have to fight me. Or me and Hawk and my crew. You think you and Hawk can trap me? Really? It doesn't work like that. I told you this.
Oh, well, if it doesn't work like that, then Hawk, would you mind doing the honors?
right, Hawk. Let's see what Johnny and Daniel LaRusso made you to do. Kyler, please come here.
What's up, traitor?
Now show little crybaby Hawk what Cobra Kai is all about. Guess I have to beat you myself, Kreese. All right, Johnny, let's get to work.
Don't worry, Sensei. It's going down. I've been waiting for this moment.
Here's it.
Please, stop.
Finish it, come on. Yo, okay, that's enough, Hawk, all right? All right, dang, Jesus, relax. You're gonna kill him, stop, it's too much. Okay, kid. You're gonna be next, Kreese. Don't mess with Daniel and us. Let's go. Not bad, kid. Not bad at all.
You're gonna be next, Kreese. Don't play with us.
See you later, Johnny. Thanks for the visit.
Sensei.
Get off the floor, Kyler. You're not dead yet. We still got some training to do with Mike Barnes.
Yes.
What are you doing here? And what are those things on your hand?
I call this...
I don't know. Maybe you'll choose.
You think you can hide from me forever?
You gonna do break my nose too? You let that happen.
You didn't even fight back. You just went home and cried to mommy.
Well, mommy's not here to save you.
How do we get in the dojo?
Don't worry about that. Oh, you deserve way much more than breaking a nose.
Robby, Miguel, look where they are now. It's all your fault. It's all your fault.
You started this? Let's finish it.
Tori, please.
Now you're gonna learn the hard way, Samantha.
What the hell?
Chest hurts. Don't know why.
Jeez. Oh, good morning, cuz.
Morning to you too, Louie.
What's up with you?
I don't know, my chest been acting really weird today. I don't know why.
Must seem pretty bad. Maybe you should go to the hospital or something.
Yeah. It's getting better, we'll see. Sam, breakfast! Hey, Anthony.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Do you want some of LaRusse?
No, thanks.
Hey, what are you doing?
Dude, come on. I just paid for that. You can't just take it all in your room and eat it again. Yeah, maybe I should send them back to summer camp.
Well, I'll see you later, cuz. I had to be in a meeting right now. One of my employees.
Oh. Hey, Dad.
Oh. Good morning, Sam. I'm just about to hit that special LaRusso Honey Nut Cheerios that you always liked since you were four.
Thanks, Dad. I love how the sugar falls down from the cereal to the milk.
Oh, I should probably go. I have work to go to. And hope you had a good day. See ya.
Wait, Dad. I need to talk to you.
What?
I had a dream about Tori.
Yeah?
What's wrong? You had a dream about her? Really? What, did something bad happen? That she killed me. It all felt like it was so real, but it's just a dream. And I feel scared. I don't think I'm ready to defend myself anymore. Mr. Miyagi always told me that it's okay to be afraid of bullies. You must not lose the fear. Daniel's son. But we can still work on that. We can still talk to this girl, Tori, and maybe there's a second chance that we can change our mind about you hating her. Even if it's that bad, I'll come with you, Sam. You have nothing to worry about, alright? I'll keep you safe. Thanks, Dad. I'll love that. We can try. But I doubt it ever. Her trusting me. Oh, I trust her. No matter what struggles you're going through, I will always be there for you, okay? And nothing will change that. What's wrong? I'm fine. I'll see you later afternoon. Bye, Sam. Okay, bye. I think this is the place.
Don't worry, Sam. I'll be right here in case you need me. I think Hawk said this was close to her house, being close to his house, so this is his house. I mean, her house, but yeah, go ahead. I'm right here if you need me. Don't worry.
I got this.
I'll get them. I'll get them all.
Well, if it isn't LaRusso. I really need to talk to you. It's very important. Tori. You want to talk to me? You shouldn't even be here in the first place. I guess Hawk kind of gave you my address, didn't he?
Well,
No.
Sorta. Yeah, he did.
So, what do you want?
We need your help to take down Kreese and finally end this forever.
You know, LaRusso, to be honest, I'm not really with Kreese. I'm just on my own right now. My mom and dad just died in a car accident today, and so I don't feel like working with a bully.
But you don't want that.
Okay, nothing, just none. We just need your help. My dad's out here waiting with me, and we just asked if we needed your help, that's all.
You're taking down jonh Kreese all by yourself?
Huh. I'm building a team, just like my dad, Miguel, me, and Robby.
Wait, didn't you just say Miguel or something like that?
Huh. Okay, LaRusso. What's the deal?
We need your help to take down Kreese and finally end this war. And actually, when we're done, maybe we can be friends. Start over. Maybe you can stop hating me?
You really think it'll be that easy just to not hate you?
My mom and dad just died today, so what makes me think that... What makes you think that I'm gonna help you,
Anyways, if you want, we really would need another girl out there. We just need another person. We just need all the help we can get. And maybe, when we're done, we can probably be friends, and we don't have to fight anymore. I mean, probably that's what your problem is. Kreese took everything away from your family and lied. That's probably why.
That's understandable. Yeah, you're right. And, you know, all this time I just had it wrong, LaRusso. And I thought Kreese told me everything about you that was actually wrong. Just like Hawk said before he left. But, okay. I guess I don't hate you anymore, but I'm still working on it. Not hating you, so.
Or do you mean the other way around, or do you hate me?
Fine. Where are we going?
All right, come this way.
So here?
Oh.
Hey, Mr. LaRusso.
Hey. So I see you guys are finally being friends now.
Yeah, I'm sorry about what I did and totally made a mistake of wrecking your house and fighting Sam and actually learning the truth about Kreese, that he was wrong all this time. So, just to let you know, I'm sorry. So, what's now? What do we do now?
Come to my place. We got some things to discuss.
Hey guys, it's about time someone took their sweet time. I tried to get here as soon as possible, so yeah. Hi guys, sorry it took a long time.
Oh, hey Daniel, Sam, and Tori. Me and Sensei were just gathering up other people. You guys got it, Robby, Dimitri? Yeah, you guys got it, Hawk?
You're right, Miguel. We can finally end this forever.
How's your nose?
Not bad, it's getting better though.
What's up, Tori and Sam? And LaRusso. You know, guys, it's about time I finally get my revenge on Kreese for what he liked.
Why not?
You know, it's actually nice to be back together as a family, almost kinda. Now we're almost back. Well, we're already back, so.
Yeah, Dimitri and Eli binary brothers. You remember that joke?
Yep.
Yeah.
Hey,
good time. All right.
Just kidding.
Chill.
I'm just kidding, Dimitri. Okay, good. I think we have a chance to stand against Kreese tonight. You guys ready? And I brought some visitors. And I'm 100% on board that we can finally talk to him
not fight him. I don't think it's a good idea to fight Kreese or kill him at this point, but we're just gonna start with a talk with Johnny or whoever wants to go first. But if it comes to a physical contact, then I guess we have no choice but to fight him. But please do not kill. There's no point of killing.
Yeah.
Everybody, okay? Understand? And I'm glad you're part of this family again, Robby.
Thank you, Mr. LaRusso.
Let's go kick some ass. Johnny, come on. Your mouth, your language. You're around kids, man.
This is why I like Miyagi-Do and Cobra Kai together. Well, not Cobra Kai, but just... You guys get it.
Hey, Danny, what happened to Kumiko? I thought, is she coming? Oh, she went back to Okinawa to check on an old friend.
Oh, okay.
Listen, guys, we have a chance to make this right, too. To finally like each other and understand one another. Combat! This Miyagi-Do and Cobra Kai stuff has really changed our lives in this dojo. And also, this time you won't lose anymore in this dojo. Is that understood?
Yes, Sensei! Yes!
Good. Because this dojo has lost so many of our students. It's ridiculous. Absolutely plain ridiculous. And that will not happen again. We will not lose one of our best soldiers. Is that understood?
Yes, Sensei!
The Miyagi-Dos think what they're doing. They think that they're the hero. And you're the villain. But now you know the truth. There is no good. There is no bad. Only weak or strong. Is that understood?
Yes, Sensei!
And now we shed our weakness. It's time for us to show our full strength and potential. And when you do that, I promise you, you will be unstoppable. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Sensei!
Kreese! Hey, Johnny. What do you want? It's time to die. Finally. Don't mean to ruin your parade. Really? It's just you. It's not gonna be like that. I brought some friends. Hey, Kreese. Okay, Kreese, let's just talk about this, okay? We're just giving you a warning. Don't come near our house. We don't have to fight, okay, guys? Let's just be friends for once, all right?
I told you. But you will.
Listen, I just don't want to get anybody hurt, okay? Why is that so hard to ask?
Sorry, but if you're in a dojo, that's what's gonna happen, Daniel boy. Remember that, Karate Kid.
Something's really wrong with you. Come on, Tori, you are my best student. Why betray me? No. It's time for me to be with my real friends. So, ready for your death scene? Because you're not gonna make it alive. Well, it's too late. Thank you.
Now let's make a deal here. How about you just run along? Run alone, little Miyagi. Unless you want to catch a body. Unless you want to die today. It's too late. This ends tonight. Give it up. It's over. Ready, Miyagi Fang? Wait, what? What kind of name is that? No mercy! No, wait, guys, what are you doing? Come on! Alright, Cobra Kai, it is on! What's up?
That should teach him a lesson.
Watch out! Watch out!
You know what time it is, right?
Let's do it.
Teamwork.
Nice!
Why won't you fight me, old man?
You're not worthy. Get her.
Kyler, dog, I know you're in here. Figure you out in here, you damn nerd.
Come in for ya.
Boom. Crap. Shoot, 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 shoot.
Come here, Kyler.
Damn.
Hey, get off him! How dare you!
How dare you block my punches and kicks?
Don't worry about it, Pip. How you like that? I'm out.
Listen, kreese, stop, alright?
You really are weak, Daniel boy.
Hey, get off him! Sam, hey! Don't touch my daughter like that. Sam, you okay?
Yeah, Dad, I'm fine.
No more running today, Daniel boy. You really are crazy.
Dad!
Die!
Still hope for you.
It's time for you to go to night-night, Lola Russo.
Stop! Mercy's for the weak.
You remember lesson about balance? Not just karate only. Lesson for whole life.
Cannot, must not. It's okay to lose to opponent. Must not lose to fear.
Yo,
I'm afraid.
Aye, aye.
I'm afraid of him,
alright? Aye, aye. You stay focused. Then there's your best karate still inside. Now time, let out.
Him!
I think you did it. I think you defeated him. Maybe.
Dad, you're okay. Okay, please. Just stay awake, please. You're okay. You're okay. Dad. You okay? No. No. No, please. Help.
Mr. LaRusso?
Somebody help. Somebody get an ambulance. Help.
Mr. Miyagi? Is that really you?
Hello there, Daniel-san.
Wait, what just happened? Wait, am I?
I am so proud of you, Daniel-san. You have defeated your enemies and saved the day. Now, you can be free.
Okay.
Don't worry. You have more to learn, Daniel-san. This way. Bonsai! Bonsai! This way, Daniel-san. Bonsai!
Mr. Miyagi, what?
Ventricular fibrillation is the most common cause of cardiac arrest. Ventricular fibrillation occurs when the normal and regular electrical activation of the heart muscle contraction is replaced by chaotic electrical activity that causes the heart to stop beating and pump blood to the brain and other parts of the body.
Sam, sorry. I didn't have to say this, but your dad's not coming back. I'm sorry. I'll leave you to it. I'm sorry, Dad. If I could save you, please.
Dad. It's time to make you proud.
I'll keep you safe, no matter what struggles you're going through. I will always be there for you, and nothing will change that.
All right, Miyagi fan, are you ready? Let's begin.
En el mundo, estoy aquí desde el comienzo del fin. Estuve aquí para observar la destrucción de Genghis Khan. Las cruzadas vi por siglos perdurar. En cada paso de la historia del testigo pude estar. Y hasta ahora no ve nada más que muerte sin fin. Y las masas siguen ciegas con este cuento ruin. Otro día se irá, vendrá en tu mundo ideal. Tu panza llena como siempre en el Edén de tu hogar. Quieren amar, pasar el día con sus hijos y a su esposa besar. Imagina no poder sentir calor familiar. Pasar tan solo un lindo día con amor y libertad. Condenados por creencias sin oportunidad. Sin tu café por la mañana y nunca tranquilidad. Pero existe una palabra que no quieren decir. Y no importa quién la diga, el sentido es igual. Y la digo en el idioma en el que yo aprendí a hablar.
Soquetes.